I'm Cindy Witt, and today I'm reviewing the Museum of Modern Art in New York City, which, if you don't want to go to New York City, you won't see anytime soon. I went to the Dean Cooney exhibit during the Little Members preview today. It was amazing. It showed his whole career, his abstract painting. One of the paintings even used canvas. No, not canvas. Newspaper. The MoMA also has paintings like Van Gogh's Starry Night and other things like that that are there to stay for good. So if you don't want to miss them, then there's no such thing as wanting to miss them because they can't be missed. But the exhibit I went to, the De Kooning, is only out for a short time. So if you don't want to miss that, you're going to need to go soon. The MoMA is awesome. I recommend going now. I mean, like, at this second. At this second you see this video, you should pack your bags and go. Bye!